Hello, I'm Karl Roos, candidate for Ward 3. For the first time in 14 years, the residents of Ward 3 will be electing a new city councilor. I aspire to be your next Ward 3 city councilor. It's important that I tell you why I'm running, why I'd be a good councilor, and what type of councilor I would be. The reasons that I'm running are simple. They're the same reasons as when I ran before. I care greatly about the neighborhood. I want to help people. This is where I've decided to live. This is where my wife and I bought a house and where we've chosen to raise our family. I love living here. I like helping people. That's why I became a teacher, and I enjoy it so much. It's the best job I have ever had. I would be a good counselor because I have the experience. I have over 25 years of professional experience. For the last 3 years, I've been teaching high school. I'm a business teacher at Norfolk Aggie. It's a job I look forward to every morning. Prior to that, I spent 22 years in the private sector. I've worked for Fortune 100 companies and startups. I understand what the business world is like, the deadlines, the pressure, and I understand what the public sector is like and the importance of public service. On an educational level, I received a scholarship to BC High. I have an MBA in finance, and I'm currently working on completing a master's in education. I think I have the ability to pick up and understand things quickly. I have deep roots in the community. I've lived here for over 25 years. I've owned a house here for over 22 years. I've paid about 100 tax bills, and I have children in the school system. I get it. I understand the balance between taxes and services. If you have the right balance, you bring value to the city and to your home. I'm committed to the community. For years, I have tried to do my part to make my neighborhood a little better place to live. Whether it's running Wollaston T-ball for the last 14 seasons, or volunteering at the schools, coaching, being involved with the scouts, being a lector at the church, or being a justice of the peace. For years, I've tried to do my part to add to the neighborhood and help my neighbors. I would like to continue helping the neighborhood by serving as your next ward counselor. As your counselor, constituency service would be my priority. As a teacher, no parent calls me to say, "Hey, Mr. Roos, everything is fine. We don't have any questions or concerns. Keep up the good work." When a parent calls, they're calling for a reason. There's some concern that made them call. I understand that. When people call, you call them back. I would work on keeping small problems small and informing you of what's going on. That is an important role of a counselor. I would work on doing what is best for the neighborhoods and the city, working to maintain the characteristics of the neighborhoods, working towards improving the livability of the neighborhoods. I'm for responsible development in the neighborhoods. I don't want to see the biggest development going up on the smallest piece of land. I want to see development and changes to the neighborhood that fits in, that adds to the value and livability of the area, not things that are just going to add to the parking, traffic, and congestion in the neighborhood. My job as a teacher allows me the ability to do the job as your counselor. I have a predictable schedule. I'm not required to travel for business. I would be able to attend the 4 o'clock zoning board meetings. My job would allow me to dedicate my time to being your counselor. I would be honored to serve as your next Ward 3 counselor. I have the extensive experience, knowledge, and proven commitment to the community to be the counselor that you deserve. I humbly ask for your vote this September 24th.